Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the concept of opposite numbers. So let's start. So if we talk about the opposite numbers, then opposite numbers are those numbers which you add to the number, then the result becomes zero. Okay, let's take an example. For example, you have got 3. Okay, and what I told you, if it is a number which you will add to the number, the result will become zero. So what you can add to 3 or subtract to 3, so to get the result as 0. We can subtract 3, right? Then the result will be 0. So the opposite number of 3 will be -3. Similarly, if we take the opposite, like if we take -3 as number, so by what way? By addition or subtraction, we can get 0. By adding 3, we can get 0. So basically, the opposite number of -3 will be +3. Okay, same case is for fractions. For example, you have got a fraction as -2.3. Okay, then also the concept will be same. So what you can add to -2/3 to get 0, +2/3. Okay, so the opposite number of -2/3 will be +2/3. Okay, let's see one more example. The opposite of 0, what it will be? It's quite tricky, right? So if you add 0 to 0, you will have 0. So you can say the opposite number of 0 is 0 itself. Okay, for 1 we can take, for 1 the opposite number will be -1. Okay, so this is how you can find the opposite number of any number. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.